All right, the ham is still good. And because it's so low calorie, even all this ham combined with this, it's blueberry again. Will be fewer calories than my dinner yesterday. Plus, ham is good for you. Isn't it? I don't know why Wegmans keeps promoting this MVP stuff. This Propel does basically the same thing, except it's calorie free, so you could have five and have no consequences. Hmm.